So here we are at Cowbell Ice Cream in Foley, Alabama, just minutes away from beautiful Gulf Shores, Alabama. And wow, I am being made a cherry cheesecake rolled ice cream treat here. I wasn't expecting a show.
Definitely a show too. That's fun. I'm looking for this. And I'm lucky to have some great employees. And
very lucky. There's one right over there. She's working tomorrow night. And tips are appreciated. This one's for me, the next one will be for Melissa. And we may go Facebook Live on that one. Look at that, you see how that's spread out on the chill metal surface.
Negative 16 degrees.
What's that, negative 16 degrees? Wow. Fahrenheit? Yes, okay, Fahrenheit. Okay, negative 16 Fahrenheit. And watch this. One roll. And then the next. Look at that. My goodness. I might not finish this tonight. It might have to go in the freezer. I don't know. Oh boy, look at that. Wow. Share? No, she's getting one of her own. This one's mine. Mine, all mine. Cherry cheesecake rolled ice cream from Cowbell Rolled Ice Cream in Foley, Alabama, right on the Beach Express. But wait, there's still more. Here comes the whipped cream. Man. Oh goodness. You know, I'm probably just gonna eat that. By the way, we're here rehearsing for the Diary of Anne Frank. Anne Frank being played by Mackenzie Mayo.
Mr. Frank being played by Robert Gardner.
Well, I'm playing her dad. Once again, I played the father of Helen Keller last year. And here's Ruth Mayo playing her elder sister. Typecasting, I'm sure. All right, so here's this delicious treat right here. And we'll be back on Facebook Live in just a minute for the next one.